Before space and time, thought produced a speck of light. It was infinitely hot, so extremely bright. Within the center of this great shining, it was massive energy that was expanding in great timing. Within this fireball was all of space, a very special place with information in case. Literally the beginning, this cosmic clock was ticking and allowed space to flow before spinning. Everything we see around us, the sun, the moon, the stars, and millions of worlds that astound us. The universe in size is hard to fathom. It was composed in a region small as a single atom. Less than 1/1,000,000,000th the size, the point of a pen, microscopic, but on a macro level within. Dark matter, coming soon.